got this. Let's tweak the car's performance for the next one. I'm feeling the vibe, taking my time like deep in the maze, making my shine bright. Whoa, I gotta make it, I'm going sky high.
Play it day one with Game Pass.
Hello and happy Wednesday. Welcome to Forza Motorsport. Available now on the Xbox Store for $99.99. Or you can pay $35.99 and play it in Game Pass. Let's race. One of my pet peeves on a game, this has... You launch the game and it goes into this whole long thing that you can't skip, you can't stop and go to a menu, so I have to wait and launch the game so I can actually listen to what it's doing and what it's playing. Hello, Sir Khalid. Hello, Horror. Well, hello, Vlad. Welcome to the motorsport. It wasn't secret, it was tweeted. We'll go with visuals.
Narrator, 1 of 7. Value selector, off, 1 of 2.
Heavy driving assists? We'll leave that on for now. It was not semi-tweeted.
We gather at iconic said. Cathedrals of speed. United by passion. Driven by competition.
Wow, just wow. Hello, Jordan.
We bond over every challenge. Celebrate every second found. And discover who we are.
I got a race.
At the limit. Welcome to a new era of motorsport. Welcome to Forza.
Welcome to Forza. Ooh. I should have wore my Forza Motorsport shirt. I have one. That I bought. At FanFest. I would love that E-Ray.
So keep an eye out for traffic.
I should go buy a vet. Wonder what the wife would think.
The race line is your optimal path on track. When it's blue, be on the gap. When it's red, hit those brakes.
Mm-hmm.
before the turn, coast through it, then accelerate as you exit.
That E-Ray is only about 90 grand.
Find the view that works best for you, but always be looking as far ahead as possible.
Ooh, wall! Oh, you Mustang, get out of my way. See ya. What is that? Can't tell. Increase the difficulty? I just started! I didn't set a difficulty. Plus, I'm in a vet. Mustang has no chance on me. There are 57 achievements for the 1000 gamer score. I'm sure we will get Welcome to Forza. Being in Game Pass, everything is rare. Ooh, Japan. Bentley with a spoiler is always funny.
Plenty of laps behind us and only a couple more to go. Just one last pit stop for fresh tires and you'll be in a great position for the final push.
Cadillac!
Track is clear to the left. Get on it.
I do love that it's kind of sponsored by GM. This car can handle. Hello, nighttime. It is. Yeah, I drive my Cadillac just 80 miles an hour through the streets.
Last lap, finish strong.
What place are we? Ninth place. Gotta change that. Right? Hard charger. Woo! Sorry, Viper. Six, five, four. Fourth place, all right. Break, break, break. Catch the Porsche. Oh, that wasn't a place, though. And those that have a Elite controller, make sure to turn off your hair triggers. Pro tip. Fourth place.
Great race. Terrific driving.
Welcome to Forza. Oh, that Cadillac is beautiful.
From open practice runs to thrilling wheel-to-wheel races, that's just a small sample of what's ahead. Ready to begin your motorsport journey?
Nighttime liked my achievement.
Let's gear up for your new racing career. You can come back later to try something else or to check out what's new.
Change your driver's suit. Nice.
A car's journey from the showroom floor to the winner's circle is the culmination of a thousand little decisions. Every part.
I have that car.
All carefully chosen by great builders who know what it takes to push a car past its perceived limitations, to find that extra tenth of a second, and in the process, create something that is a unique extension of themselves.
I want that car.
Your car's journey begins here. To become a Builder's Cup champion,
why is it always a Mustang?
Outsmart and outbuild your opponents before battling it out wheel to wheel on race day.
Subaru, Honda, or Mustang? Gross.
For our first series, we have a few cars for you to choose from. Each is a great starting point for you to build, so pick the one that speaks to you.
2008 Mustang GT, 19 Subaru STI. We're gonna go...
The Honda Civic has been a street tuner favorite for decades, with its balance of front-wheel drive power and handling. This Type R takes that performance standard to a whole new level. All right, let's go. Here is where you create your best possible racing experience by adjusting the difficulty and rule set. As your racing skills evolve, try raising the difficulty to earn even more credits to buy other cars.
We will do club rules. Grand Oak Raceway, club circuit.
Practice is your time to learn the track layout and how your car handles. I've set a target lap time for you. If you struggle to achieve the lap time, consider changing the difficulty settings before you race.
Thank you for that raid, Jess. Welcome, Raiders. We're checking out Forza tonight.
Practice is a critical part of any race event, where you hone your skills with your latest build on the track you'll be racing. As you practice, you earn credits, and we'll be tracking your lap times to see how you match up against the competition before the race.
The name of that clip, Furry Quant Gruce More Cowbell. Interesting. Clicker Heroes. I want my vet back. The game just released. If it would have released earlier, I would have played it earlier. But it's those midnight releases. Thank you for that follow. Seven, welcome to to Forza. I'm not gonna risk my account moving to New Zealand for a day. Yes, exactly. That's why I love the midnight releases now, because I get them at 9 o'clock. My Civic's getting squirrely. No, it was a midnight release each region, so it's been out in New Zealand for a while. Stupid Camaro, get out of my way. Ooh! I could play Midnight Eastern because it releases at midnight in my region. There is no region East Coast. 5 hours ago in the UK, hello Edge. Or 21 minutes ago here in the US. Lucky, I paid the $35.99 to get the early edition. Too rich for your blood. I love that Microsoft has added that option for Starfield for this.
Required practice laps complete. Great work. Feel free to end practice.
That was a great practice session. Now it's time to race.
I'm not that special. I'm not on that list. Whoa, look at all that stuff that came out. Night Owl. New Hampshire, USA. My wife has been to New Hampshire.
It's a stacked field today for this first event. Plenty of time to size up the competition before race start.
Morning. Night Owl, your achievement, dude. Can I paint my Civic? I don't like white. Make it pink. There's a Supra in front of me. How am I going to beat that Supra? I'm not fond of Hondas, but it was better than the Mustang. Wife has had a Civic. I've never owned a Honda. Alright, fourth place. Oh jeez, don't hit the Supra. How many laps are there? That's a Fiesta in front of me? Or a Focus? Wife had a Fiesta. Oh, that auto braking. The assists are actually nice. How many laps are there? 3 or 4, there it is. Alright, last lap. I don't think I can lap anyone. I want a faster car.
Well done. P1.
Sorry, sub, you got last, or 13th.
Points earned after every race will determine our overall series standings. Ending the series at the top of the leaderboard means that trophy is ours. Builders Cup event number one in the books. Good showing out there today.
Number one.
As our car levels up, we'll unlock new parts that we can use to increase vehicle performance.
Got some wider tires.
We're ready to head out for our next event.
That's a nice long straight.
Between each event, you'll have the opportunity to upgrade your car. Use the valuable car points you've earned for new performance parts. New parts will be unlocked as you level up your car throughout the series. Leveling up your car earns you car points, or CP for short. Using your CP gets you the best performance upgrades to install. Try to experiment with different parts. If a part doesn't get you the results you were looking for, remove it. Then use the refunded CP for something else. No two cars are the same. Each car has its own unique set of parts. As you level up the car, new categories of parts will unlock. Installing parts will change the car's performance, and the PI number will be recalculated to reflect that change. A car's PI is determined by its level of performance. The faster the car, the higher the PI number. Car class corresponds to a specified PI range. Each event will have a car class and PI limit that we will need to stay under in order to compete. As we build, be sure to keep an eye on the balance between power and handling. Overinvesting in any one area can hurt our competitiveness. Experiment to find a build that's right for you. Quick Upgrade will install parts for you and build a car with a balanced performance.
I like Quick Upgrade.
This is a summary of how your car's performance will change when we install the parts for you. All right, now that we have some new parts installed, let's head out for our next event. That build looks good. Let's head to Mugello.
Can I paint the car yet? I want to get out of white.
Changing one driving assist at a time is the best way to understand how each affects car control. While you're running the required practice laps, push that new build to the limit to hit that target lap time.
The rear end got a little squirrely. It's a front-wheel drive car.
As you practice, you will pass through select track segments that are key to fast lap times. Your time is tracked through key segments, and when you improve your time, you'll receive a car progression bonus.
Oh, they went in the pit. The Civic sounds like it has a turbo. Yeah, turbo I4. I mean, the four cylinders are pretty quick now. You add in that turbo. My car has a four-cylinder, but
no turbo.
Dude, hit me. Jeez, getting very sideways. Slow down. Yes, you could cheat and rewind. Not cheating, it's perfecting your line. There, let's use the rewind for you. Come on, Cadillac, move. Race. -75 degrees Fahrenheit. So we have a 2022 Cadillac, 17 Ford Focus, 12 Vauxhall, 18 Honda, 5-cylinder turbo. That's a interesting little car. Lexus. Ooh, 370Z. 2020 Supra. That would be fun to own. Oh, that Cosworth. Yeah, I'm sure. Oh, I want that. Probably worth some money now. No, of course. Move, Dodge! Get out of my way. Civic on civic crime. Oh, Mustang, get out of my way. Mm-hmm. pass him on the turn. I would love to take my current daily driver on a course like this. It's early there. My car wouldn't fall over. I would just only be able to do maybe 10 laps before the battery died. It would just be fun to take a daily driver to the track. To see how it really performs. I mean, my car is sporty, so.
Final lap.
The only problem is it is limited to 100 miles an hour. I would need that software rewritten. Right here, we're about to hit 100, over 100. Oh yeah, motorbike for sure. I haven't ridden many motorcycles though.
P1.
Anti-sway bar. Those are good. Flywheel. Important.
Only one more event left to go in the series. Let's get going.
How does handling go down when it's the same? Braking is up, though. Made an upgrade. Too many bikes, you get bored. I get that. Alright, let's see what the Civic could do. I like there's always a helicopter flying. Sorry, Supra. Seconds, not bad. Don't know if it's good. Sorry, Cadillac. I wonder when they're gonna add my home racetrack. Long track. How much is that bike? Ooh. That is more than a lot of cars. I don't think your wife would be happy with that kind of purchase. I mean, a motorcycle would make commuting easier. Nowhere to hold my coffee. Them. last lap. That is funny. I haven't hit that yet. I don't know what I would buy as a midlife crisis purchase, though. But the thing with gas vehicles is with all the laws and everything, those are going extinct. That is interesting. The wife likes the Skyline. I don't see many R34s over here. I wonder if it's easier to import there.
Before each race, you can adjust your starting position. If you cross the finish line in first, second, or third position, you will receive a podium bonus. The size of the podium bonus depends on your starting position and difficulty settings. The more you challenge yourself, the bigger the podium bonus could be.
Interesting. All right, let's go to last. Nice. And I'm assuming all right-hand drive. Thank you for that new raid, Lady M. Welcome to Forza.
Corgi, Nicky. Gotta back up and do with these all good.
This is best received.
Hello, hello. Oh, sorry, Nissan. Move, Lexus. Fourth to 13th, not bad. Yes, I know off track. I didn't want to hit them. Sorry, Camaro.
Keep it clean out there. We don't want to pick up any time penalties that could hurt our chances at a top finish.
Oh, time penalty.
Total time penalty is about a second.
I'm doing good. How are you doing? I'm enjoying some racing. I've been looking forward to this one since they announced it. Thank you for that raid, Mel. Ooh, sorry, Cadillac, we're passing you. And we're passing you, Cadillac. Alright, we made up all positions in one lap. Nice. So I don't remember penalties in previous Forzas. I could be wrong though. Level 9, nice. Last lap. That's what I just said. Jesus, 10 o'clock already. I wonder what that Night Owl achievement is. I actually haven't looked at the achievement list. I do remember staying up like all night doing the 100 lap races in Forza 5. Hello, Viper. Your Drivatar is in here. Welcome to the Builder's Cup. You were a teen back then? No, I was not a teen. Viper got 10th. You just finished streaming this? Nice. I just started. 58 minutes ago. It's been good so far. Everything I've expected.
Congrats. We just earned our first Builder's Cup trophy. Not a bad way to start our collection.
Oh, we got a new clutch. Fuel system. I'm sure you'll play a lot of this. New transmission, differential, you know where, nighttime.
Every Builder's Cup tour contains multiple series of car groupings, each a unique challenge to outbuild and outrace your competition. As you complete tours, you will unlock unique rewards. Check back regularly, as new tours with new rewards are released on a regular basis.
While racing suit with gray track ribbon pattern, blue Portalocas helmet, red. What the hell? Okay. Built for sport. Ah, practical performance, fine. I didn't sell them out. Oh, I love hatchbacks.
Precise handling, amazing stopping power, instant turbo response. And yet they still retain their practical layout and substantial cargo space. Competitive manufacturing.
I drive a hatchback.
Consistently integrated cutting-edge engineering to produce a fast, controllable package enthusiasts reliably push to the limit. And with the vast upgrades available, drivers will strategize their builds to extract considerably more performance and fun.
My hatchback is probably not in this car. I mean, in this car, in this game. I have a Veloster. $497, $488. Veloster looks like a good one. We don't need to buy it. Ooh, we take it to a 512. Hello, Turbo Mustang. Welcome to Forza. WeatherTech. I do have WeatherTech in my car too. Laguna Seca. You love Forza? I love Forza too. It's one of my favorite series.
Laguna Seca is a technically demanding track where any time spent off the racing line means losing precious seconds to your competition.
I'm just getting started. You're a car. I mean, it makes sense with your name. The Turbo Mustang is a little weird. I have seen them. Usually the turbo's saved for the smaller engines. Robin's racing. That's a good thing. I'm partial to the vet so far. The vet. I'm more towards the E-Ray. I like the electric aspect of it. Alright, Viper, have a good night. Sleep well. Ooh, off track. Rude. That Veloster does not have the brake light that high in the US. The new vet is pretty crazy. The Veloster N. I just haven't seen one on the road then. I mainly see Teslas and Civics. And Camrys and Priuses. Personal best. Get out of my way, Subaru. I mean, nothing sounds like that. It is an epic sound. It's been, probably 20-something years since I've actually driven a V8. I've had rental cars that have been a V8. That is a lot of, revolutions. Thank you. mean, my car out in my backyard has a 4-cylinder. If I have fun in games like this, the cars I can't drive. It is weird to think of a mid-engine in bed, though. But they had to do it. They couldn't compete anymore. Yeah. My Hyundai did pretty well. Hello, Drew. Thank you for that raid. Welcome, Raiders. We are checking out the new Forza. We're gonna go back to last place. Hello, Yasus. Welcome to Laguna Seca. I've never been there. I don't know how far it is. Hey, Google. How far is Laguna Seca? 320 miles from me. Good night.
It just finished the prologue.
Wow. Wife was playing the new Assassin's Creed. It's good. I'm liking it. It's everything I wanted it to be. So it took her about an hour to do the prologue. Hour and a half. Forza 5 was one of my first games on the Xbox One. I need to get by this traffic. I'll be playing that on Saturday. Dude, get out of my way, you little car. I played previous Forzas, but when I bought the one, I did get Forza 5. Alright, Edge. Enjoy the rest of your night. Or early morning. Dude, I just got rear-ended. Day. Whatever your time zone is. Out of my way. I like the crashing sounds. I didn't even touch him. Why does it want me to rewind? He looks squished in there. Oh, off track. No penalty, nice. Sorry, Minnie, we gotta pass you. I'm up to the corkscrew. It depends which console you're on. It is a different size for the Series S versus X. So Series X, the base game is 100, and then there's a 35 high texture pack that is not available on the Series S. So I am playing on the Series S, and it's a like 99.8 gig to download. X gonna give it to you. I mean, it will be on cloud come the 10th, but with Starfield being released, cloud is a little harder to get to. I've had this downloaded for about 2 weeks. Nothing wrong with waiting for the Game Pass release. I wanted to play early, so I paid the $35. Race, we can. Race you to Arizona. One more lap.
One more lap.
That's what I just said. Can't read that blimp.
Okay.
Oh, two wheel motion. One more turn and we get to the finish line. I always like finishing sideways. Viper was in second. Ooh, we got some new rims. Bigger rim size. Lime rock. Quick upgrade. Ooh, everything goes up. I have work tomorrow, so it's going to be dragging in the morning. My alarm goes off at 5:30. That's what coffee's good for. Uphill. Downhill. What goes up must come down. All right. Enjoy your evening, Drew. Left-hander, right-hander. Ooh, off track, no penalty. Thank you. The auto braking is a little more aggressive than I like. Get sideways and finish. We'll go back to the back. Jeez, don't hit him. I haven't looked into what the VIP's got. But yes, I did pay for the VIP. This was one of the cars, I know that. You're a VIP, where's your cash? Wow. In-game currency. If I had to pay VIPs, I would have to strip everyone's rank. Oh, off track. I can never drive well like this. Oh, the hood view is so weird. Bumper. I try to keep up with chat. Chat is right next to my monitor, so I can kind of see it. And I do have it a bigger font, so it's easier to read. Yeah, the long straights are nice. Hola, hello. I don't speak much Spanish. Welcome to Forza. 3 more laps still.
3 remaining.
Six eyes, not quite. Just the 4 you see. Alright, wanna lap somebody. I don't know, I have not looked into that yet. It might be too new. I'm sure if it's not in the game yet, it will be. Gears, bumpers, or buttons? I'm just using a standard controller. I'm in automatic mode. I am not shifting. That's too complex for me, especially this late at night. No, so far the automatics have been nice. Ooh, I might be able to lap them. I do have work tomorrow. I will be tired and drowsy. But Forza! I am a buyer. I buy connectors and cabling for aircraft, or to build cables for aircraft. This did just come out, yes. Came out 90 minutes ago here in the US. Male dancer? Not quite. I buy chemicals. Hello, King. Welcome to Forza. Got some lap traffic now. Yes, the bee says hello. I like the little bee. Shout out to the bee.
Nice work.
P1. Flywheel, new clutch. Quick upgrade. Trying to go paint? I haven't tried that yet. I am on console. I am on the Series S. I don't even see an option for changing the paint here. I think you probably have to go to your garage. Setup. Maybe. Ooh, short circuit. Watkins Glen.
success here at the Glen is consistent speed through every possible turn sequence. Find your rhythm and you'll be fast.
Find your rhythm. In a slalom, maybe? It looks like we got some wet weather. Interesting. Yeah, I haven't seen it yet. I haven't looked. I went straight to racing.
SMS received.
Alright, same to you, Mel. Thank you for stopping by. Great night, horrible morning. Yeah, especially since I have to get up a same time, but I need to try to get to work 15 minutes early so I can leave 15 minutes early to be home in time for ID. Pass. Stayed up till 5 in the morning. My alarm goes off at 5:30. I would not be able to do that. I'm too old to stay up till 5 in the morning playing video games now. Well, good for you. I'm not quite there yet. Not far behind, though. Turn 10, nice. Coming out of the pit. This little car could book it, going 125 miles an hour. He's off, he's off. Aww. Don't crash it. Go to the back. Fuel and tire.
Driving style, track conditions, and race length are key factors in determining our initial fuel and tire strategy. Do we take limited fuel and soft tires for a light and fast car? Or push a late lap pit strategy with a full tank and harder tires? Teams must weigh the cost benefits of each decision. We'll want to play around with the setup to find the best combination for each event.
We'll go with 97. We don't want to mess with the... Oh, there's an achievement for that. Change your fuel and tire setup for the first time. Nice. Like I said, I did not look at the achievement list. My car was not steering. I must have been stuck to their bumper. I usually try to brake very late going into turns like that to just slingshot the AI. Sideways. Love tap. Wow, first is way up there. I have two and a half more laps. I think I can catch them. Mm-hmm. tap him, let him know I'm here.
Three
segment score. So, oh geez, why am I trying to read stuff on screen? Hard level 10. A little wetter out. One more lap.
Last lap. Let's go.
We're going. We're going. Segment score 7.2. Ooh, I see lap traffic coming. I'm not going to catch any. It wouldn't let me get sideways. It auto-corrected.
Good work today.
Thank you.
P1.
Position 1. Two more events. I don't have time for that. New suspension, new fuel system, new transmission, new differential, new drivetrain. Rear wheel drive? Didn't know that. Alright, we're gonna exit. I do have to get to bed. I want to thank you guys for checking out Forza with me. Release time just came out 2 hours ago. I'll be back tomorrow after ID, 5 p.m. Pacific. Have a great rest of your evening. Stay safe and happy gaming.
I know you're ready. You've got this. Let's tweak the car's performance for the next one. I'm feeling the vibe, taking my time like deep in the maze, making my shine bright. Whoa, I'm gonna make it, I'm going sky high.
Play it day one with Game.